Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Just taking a little drive out the thermal. Gonna go drive some of these crazy Lambos. It's pretty hot. I don't remember it being this hot in the fall, but whatever. So off we go to Coachella Valley, heading over to La Quinta Resort, which we will have a nice dinner tonight. And then in the morning, we will be shuttled over to thermal. And then we'll go ahead and start getting into those cars and driving them around the track. Going through La Quinta right now, so nice little resort that they have here before we get to the track. Oof, man, today's a bright day. It's been fun so far. We had a nice little Wild West dinner that they hosted last night. So we're off to the group meeting. It's gonna be a pre-driver's breakfast, get to the track in about 30 minutes, and then go do some real driving and see what's going on. This is by far the most fun I've had in a long time. Yeah, and I'm actually talking to you guys inside a 2018 Huracan Performante, so this thing is pretty much what I want at this point now. So I don't know, what do you guys think? Do we get a Performante? And if we do, we're gonna order it in blue because that is my color. Guys, I'm gonna keep posting stuff. I'm gonna get back out there. I actually have to go drive. But at the end of the day, this is, without a doubt, my favorite car right now.
Today seems kinda odd.